His opponent's about to suffer some bad news.